I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love it. Oh, what is going on, everybody? It is Fresh Masseuse here, back with another My Career episode number 24. You can see I am finally an 88 overall. I finally got VC. Yeah, I haven't played this game that much. I know everybody's like 90 plus, but I can select my jerseys now. And the Suns have a lot of cool ones, so we're going to go ahead and select the purple ones. But here's a little Giannis. Talk with Giannis before the game.
Yo, Giannis. Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, man?
How you doing? Look,
I'm good.
I know we're warming up, but I just want to say it's nice to finally meet you. I've been really looking forward to this game. You got some crazy skills, bro.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'm sure you're curious about me too, right?
No, actually.
Oh,
I'm just trying to stay focused in the game.
No, I totally understand. I just, wanted to introduce myself. You know, my name's AI. Got drafted from China. I mean, y'all probably read about it in the headlines, right?
No, not at all.
Okay. Well, you know what? After this game, maybe we could hang out sometime, Maybe come to my spot. I got a nice full court.
Okay, I'll talk to you after the game, after you get this L.
After I get the what?
L. I'm gonna talk to you. Okay?
Does L stand for?
Lose.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go warm up. I'll see you soon. I'll see you on the court, bro.
I'll see you.
As you can see, our record is really bad. The Bucks is pretty good, 12-5. So, I think our team matches up well now that I'm starting. I guess we got the Low Suns jerseys on. And I am returning to Milwaukee. We're going to go ahead and get the block right there. And the defensive rebound. Now we're going to go ahead and find Devin Booker on the wing. That's a knockdown shooter over there. And now we're going to go ahead and find him. Corner three. Bang. Knockdown. You got to account for Devin Booker as I'm doing all the playmaking. And then, of course, you got to account for everybody else because everybody else becomes a weapon when I'm on the court. John Henson cannot block that shot. Now we're going to go ahead and abuse the Brogdon. It's not abuse the Brogdon, but abusing the post move, on Brogdon and showing the strength. Now we're going to go ahead and find Devin Booker. 4-3. You know that's a knockdown, bro. You all cannot sack off Devin Booker. But, 88 overall, we're going to test it out, see how it works. I'm excited to finally get that VC. But like I said, oh my gosh, Giannis Antetokounmpo just got posterized by a playmaker, a playmaking shot creator. Are you serious? Superstar difficulty, and I just threw that down over Giannis, one of the best shot blockers in today's game, maybe of all time. I don't even know, but Giannis... What's going on, bro? I know you hit that weight room, but you just got dunked on mid-range, John Henson. That play is honestly unstoppable if I hit those shots, which is pretty much all the time. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and find Josh Jackson. Throw the oop, and he throws it down as the oop went up, and he threw it down with that one-hand slam. Now we're going to go ahead and try to get the triple-double, but get back in the triple-double streak, and there goes Trey Daniels for the mid-range as a knockdown. But as I was trying to say earlier, I'm returning to Milwaukee. This is where I played in 2K17. I love playing for Milwaukee. It was so fun playing Greg Monroe when he was on the team, Giannis, and having all those weapons. Look at the layup, a little bit of jelly windmill layup. Gotta love that. We're up by 11, killing this team early on, and that's an easy mid-range. Oh my goodness, it cannot get any easier than that. Now we're gonna go ahead and go to the post, trying to make the finish and do just that, avoiding John Henson right there, shooting pretty well in today's game. Now we're going to go ahead and find Josh Jackson, and he's just going to pull up. And Giannis will try to contest, but he hit a jump shot from 2 feet, okay? I don't know how you can stop that. But look at the spin move. John Henson, where you going? Trying to take a charge. I don't know what you're doing, but that's going to work all the time. And, yeah, I just kind of lose my takeover. I never seem to get it. But look at this hop step. Let me throw it down. Yeah, I'm a playmaker, but I'm going to throw it down anyway. So I live in the paint. I live everywhere, but I live mostly in the paint. And I'm too strong in the paint, bullying these point guards. And that's Matthew Dellavedova. Now we're going to find Trevor Ariza. You bring the double. I bring the trouble, bringing it back from 2K17. Now we're going to go ahead and find Trevor Ariza. Do not double team me. I will find the open man. I average 12 assists per game. What do you mean? Pull up mid-range. Yeah, I average like 35 points a game right now. That's only because I've been playing like a few games this year. Once I get more games, I'm going to be averaging about 50 a game. It's coming soon. I'm trying to average a triple-double. Do it. Russell Westbrook did. But here's Devin Booker throwing it down after I got that steal. And Devin Booker, nice throwdown. He's having himself a game today. He's knocked down threes, knocked down some mid-ranges. Look at the drop step. Where are you going? Too strong, too smart. And someone should have a beast down low. Now we're going to go ahead and try to maybe, no, not going to hit that fake. That's a terrible shot. We're going to go ahead and find TJ Warren. He's going to pop the three. He hits it. And there goes assist number 10. We got 7 boards, by the way, too. So look at that. Triple-double watch. And anyway, Josh Jackson, 11th assist in the game. He knocks down the three. We got shooters on this team, and I love that. Well, TJ Warren is not the greatest shooter, but he is a great pick-and-roll man. He's going to showcase that right there. John Henson cannot do anything about that. And we are just really having a great game today, you know, against my former team, 2K17. We're only up by 9, but look at the finding TJ Warren all the way down the court, and he's going to throw that down, getting some fans for that one. And TJ Warren, all of a sudden, out of nowhere he comes, getting 6 quick points off the assist from Fresh Mode. He's getting some easy points because, you know, I'm setting him up. But, yeah, lost that takeover. Excuse me. We're going to ignore that. Mid-range, why would you sag, Brooke Lopez? Why would you sag? That's easy 2 points. We're up by 11 now. And that's an easy steal. You know, we're going to go ahead and look up the court. We're going to try to maybe look at TJ Warren. We're just going to pop the floater. Working that floater badge. Green light. Up by 13 now. Getting some fans for that one. Usually, if you don't hit a green, you're not going to make it, which is kind of weird. But most of the time, that's what I found out. They're trying to double-team you. Shabazz Muhammad, I know what you're doing. And 1-3 guys trying to take care of me. But, you know what? Yeah, that's not going to work. Here we are in the third quarter, like late third quarter, and that's another green light layup up by 12 now. Already scored 100 points, and we've only been through 3 quarters. Shabazz Muhammad come here. There goes another block, and another block. What in the world is going on right now? Fresh Mode going all the way. Basic two-handed slam, but you know what? It's a decent highlight. Now we're going to go ahead and get the screen, and we're just going to pull up mid-range. If you sag off your swags, I'll do Chris Smooth action right there, up by 20. You could not let me get that mid-range shot. We're shooting pretty good today. Now we're going to go ahead and use the flashy pass. Devin Booker knocked down on that left wing. Trying to work in the flashy passer badge. And anyway, we got 49 points, and there we go. 16 assists. I love getting the 15 assists because you get those fan, get 10K fans for that, and you get like 10K for 50 points. Look at the hop step. Look at the. Oh my goodness, I'm not even sure what I'm saying anymore. There goes the fit number 51 on the day. We're gonna use the screen. Josh Jackson gonna go and throw it up there, and he's gonna get it to go. Assist number 17, and we won this game from the start. But this is just, you know, adding emphasis. There goes the triple double. And now we're going to go to the basket. We're going to go ahead and, no, we're not going to take that bad shot. We're going to find Devin Booker in the corner for 3. Knock that down. The final score, 138-117. So, a successful business trip to Milwaukee. In the next game, we're going to be taking on the Detroit Pistons, so go ahead and check that video out when it does come out. Turn on post notifications so you will not miss it. Here's a little bit of an update on the My Points situation. All that stuff. We get 100% teammate chemistry. Check out the interview in the next, later on. And if you guys did enjoy this video, if you did, make sure to leave a like on the video and subscribe for more content. Let me know if you want to see more of my career videos. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.
This is Shaq. Another double-double for you tonight. Made it look easy, buddy. How are you able to control things on the offensive end with this level of consistency?
Shaq, let me tell you, man. All I do on the court is control things. I can control the whole court just by showing up and doing my thing. That's why the fans like to call me a control freak. You know, because I play like Giannis, but have more control over the game. I mean, at least that's how I interpret it.